good morning, y'all. Today is day one of clinic, and I'm actually running a little late. I'm heading out of my room at the hotel we're staying in. So I think everybody else is downstairs at the restaurant, which is where I'm headed. And then we'll go over to the site, which is in Vega Baja. Baja Vega. One of the two. I have to figure out how to say it. So, yeah. Y'all come along. This is what it looks like when you walk up. We have our little waiting area and signs. And then our little registration area and triage. And then they're setting up the visit rooms where they'll see providers. And then this is pharmacy. Day two of the mission here at Vega Baja, Puerto Rico. We are just getting started. I was checking my messages. So today is day two here in Vega Baja, Puerto Rico. We are just getting started. I wanted to record earlier. To kind of show you all what the startup looks like, but we got kind of busy when we first walked in because we were running late. But we're here at the Church of Christ, and we have a few patients. Yesterday we didn't have too many, so we're hoping and expecting a few more today. So I'll show you all as much as I can. I am getting started. I have to check a few prescriptions so far this morning, but I'll kind of walk you all through the process so you'll know what it looks like and what a pharmacist does on a medical mission. So stay tuned.
First, let me apologize for the camera being a bit out of view, but I wanted to protect the patient's information, so I had to focus the camera lower than the tabletop just for a quick second. But I really wanted to try to give you an idea of what my pharmacy team does on the mission. So first, we have to create a pharmacy. You'll notice here that we stack tables to make pharmacy shelves because we don't always have the best setup or space, so we have to get really creative with what we have. And in this frame, I'm actually filling a patient's prescription. We use registration cards as like a medical record or prescription. So once a patient has seen a doctor, their registration card makes its way to the pharmacy, and then once I receive it, we check the age, the allergies, the dosing, etc., fill the prescription, and then a person from the pharmacy team goes out to counsel the patient on how to use the medication.
Thank you.
the exam room looks like, but this is it. We just set up a little tarp and then separate the two sides for the two different providers. But they're about to tear it down now, so I wanted to show y'all before we tear it down and then start all over again. We are packing up to head out to another site.
Getting ready to head to Dominican Republic today. So, thanks for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button.